Where to first?
We could take care of any lingering business in the realms.
Or investigate those pieces of Asgard.
Either way, we're with you, brother. Lunda also mentioned there's going to be a get-together to honor Brock's memory at Rab's Tavern in Svartalfheim. I'd like to go.
Kompleto na yung skill ni Ann Prayer. Ay, hindi pa.
Namir, there's something I wanted to ask you about. Hilda Sfini told me about your visit to secure Hell's army, but was reluctant to elaborate when it came to negotiating with Hrasfelder.
Ah, yes. Well, I can see why he told off on such a subject until he saw if we survived the battle.
Namir, what exactly did you promise the large bird?
Oh, nothing too horrifying. It's just that she'd like to retire.
Retire? Hell's Eagle wants to retire?
Indeed. And don't ask me what she expects to do with her free time. I assure you, there is no reassuring answer.
Can she even do that? Not be Hell?
Apparently so. She just requires relief. Someone else to step in and become Hell, as it were.
Not exactly an office many would wish to occupy.
Aye. Terrible weather, infinite hours, and the possibility of unleashing terrible mischief on the realms if they're careless. Or worse, if they aren't completely trustworthy.
But if she were to leave without a replacement?
Complete chaos, yes.
Well, I'm sorry I asked. Freyr's sword. I'm glad he got it back.
Odin stole it.
Not quite. It couldn't be stolen. It had to be given freely. Freyr had it forged in his younger days, imbued with its own motives and passion. For centuries, he swore he would only ever set it down in death or upon meeting the love of his life. Both he and the sword were romantics, you see.
Yeah! could be of use.
Ay, yes, wala na silang best.
Well, if there's more of these Asgard fragments out there, the Einherjar will continue to be a nuisance for the realms.
Only if we do nothing. The realms will never heal if they remain.
How many more?
Only one way to find out.
Some book. The Bone Realm. Sheep is. Some berserker dito. The king.
Freya, you spoke of your brother's sword. How did Odin acquire it?
I'll answer this one. Odin, disguised himself as the most beautiful person Freyr had ever seen.
We separated Freyr from his sword.
Oh, with embarrassing speed.
I am glad Freyr ultimately retrieved it.
Me too. My little friend.
Wala. Ano pong magandang ano? Damit.
Preferable to silence at last? A rare day. I'm touched. But since you mention it, there has been one on my mind of late. It goes back to my earliest days, when I had little more to do than observe the mortals who passed through our forest.
Old, prepare for a fight.
Let's play, brother! Watch your left!
Energy sayo po ng ganyan. Nice.
Careful, brother. You're covered in my call.
Shield strike now!
Find your witcher!
I don't understand. understand why they keep fighting. Can't they sense Odin is dead?
They are soldiers. They will always be loyal to him, alive or dead. It is a matter of honor.
Yes, they will continue to follow his orders and keep the realms under his thumb.
Not for long, they won't.
Okay, tapos na tayo dyan.
It's strange. There are still signs of the world serpent all over the lake. But we saw him disappear at Ragnarok.
That could only mean the legend was true all along. That blow from Thor sent Jormungandr straight back in time. A younger Jormi, fresh from Jotunheim, would grow into the serpent we know.
When we first met the snake, you said that he found the trace familiar. Perhaps they met in Jotunheim.
Perhaps so, brother. We'll have to ask the lad for that story when we next see him.
Thank you. What is wrong?
No, nothing. It's just, don't know if you've heard, but we're gonna say goodbye to Brock in Svartalfheim.
A funeral?
Yeah. We're meeting at Rab's Tavern in Nidavellir.
We will be there.
Dami pa rin dids. Ilang ano dito? Man. 2 3 3
Profane alternate lyrics to my ballads. Absolutely disgusting. But now I wish I could remember some of them.
The paperwork that man created for me. I had to build a chest just for his violations.
I'm gonna initiate.
I taught him 20 different ways to cold forge a bolster. Once, he taught me a slightly
easier
method of wire pulling, and from that day on called me his apprentice.
Sure.
A true asshole he was. Gods, I'm gonna miss him.
Hi. Y'all made it. Just about to send him off.
I have met many on my travels. You are one of the few I would call friend.
I always thought you were one of the dumbest creatures I'd ever met. Didn't expect you to be the bravest, too.
This world is a darker place for your leaving it.
We're taking him to the Sverd Sands. It's in the wetlands near the ferry. We'll wait for you there.
Tanyan.
I
Ne, wollen wir da auch nicht. Die der Ball. Ey, da mal lang, Scherms.
When Jormungandr attacked Thor in Asgard, it seemed personal somehow. But there's no way they could have met before that, is there?
I've been pondering that, and I have a theory. We know the lad spent his time in Jotunheim learning soul magic. Perhaps the serpent figured in.
You mean Atreus placed some other giant soul into him? Someone who already hated Thor to begin with?
Exactly! Though that doesn't narrow it down much, I grant you. I wonder if Jorm even remembers after all this time who he once was.
Extend shell prices, Nasirian. There you are. Lakas pala nito tong ganan. Wait lang, nag-aaral ako ng ano. Hirap talaga mailago yung mga bibilis. Fuck!
I just had a thought. With Asgard destroyed, where will the Einherjar go?
Valhalla exists both inside and outside of Asgard. Who knows what became of it?
Aye. Suppose they'll have to find rest somewhere.
Não me abriu no bar.
Freya, when Hildisvini went to Helheim, how did he not freeze to death?
A perk of the Jofer.
The boar-shifting warriors of Vanaheim. As wise in statecraft as they are deadly on the battlefield.
So they may shift into whatever form they like.
Sure. So long as the only two shapes they'd like to shift into are human and boar. Well, seems like a good time to get back to that story you asked for, brother.
Let this wait. Stay alert.
Tagal mo naman kasi magkikwento eh. Nandun pa sila.
What's that?
Incoming! Above you!
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
I'm glad we can help these Ainhur-Yar on their way, even if they hate us for it.
They do not need to spend their afterlife serving a cruel god any longer.
Agreed.
Morgen. Give her that.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Vicron.
I wonder how many of these fragments of Asgard there are.
A realm's worth at least, so I'd say we have our work cut out for us.
Ah, good, yeah.